Yeah, so we had a really awesome off season. This process started the second we were done against Victoria at Nationals last year, and since then, the athletes have been working exceptionally hard. Our strength and conditioning coaches, Evan Kara-Joseph, Colin McCausland, they've done an excellent job in the weight room so that we now have a group of athletes that are back here and there are no limitations on what we can and cannot do technically and tactically because they're showing up in the condition that they are in. As far as training camp goes, we're bringing back a very experienced squad from last year and we're bringing in first-year athletes that have played at a very high clip or are very, very, very talented athletes, and so they're fitting in really seamlessly. Our vets have done a nice job connecting that group, and I couldn't be any happier with where we're at. Great scrimmages against Ottawa and Laval, really nice exhibition fixture against Carleton, so we're trending in a really good spot coming into Monday against Western.
Yeah, we had a great experience this summer, really fortunate to play with those women, and now just kind of coming back here can bring a bit of that experience playing with against some sort of bigger girls, trying to get low on our hits, things like that. So hopefully I can sort of transfer some of that play over here. And I know that like everyone here is super fast learners and really eager, so it's really exciting to work with people who want to get better and improve. Yeah, we have a great mix of veterans, a lot of fifth years that stayed on, and a ton of new recruits that have really high ceilings coming in but are already at that point in play where they can make a big impact for us, even in just our first game. So it's really a really lot to look forward to. I think this is going to be a really big year for us, and it's just a matter of getting all the pieces to fit together because we definitely have the mold of a great team.